proficiency in Filipino is hereby presented to New Atea B.
Proficiency in Technology and Livelihood Education is hereby presented to New Atea B. Proficiency in Physical Education is hereby presented to New Atea B. Proficiency in Hekasi is hereby presented to New Atea B. Proficiency in GMRC is hereby presented to New Atea B.
Leadership Award is presented to Tagavilia Jandrake A. Service Award is presented to Apion Anisa B. for her unconditional service and active participation in the various activities in and out of the school campus for the school year 2017-2018, given this 12th day of May 2018 at the Convention Center, Garden Orchid Hotel, Zamboanga City, signed Ismael Kulap, School Director, Yunus Guraydin, Assistant Director, Grade School.
Character Award is presented to Hiram Nawaf A. for his commendable and exemplary display of good character in and out of the school campus for the school year 2017-2018. Character Award is presented to Laja Fatima Zara L.
Declaimer of the Year is presented to Apion Anisa B. for her outstanding performance in the field of declamation for the school year 2017-2018. Athlete of the Year is presented to Furio Kian Khaled J. for his outstanding performance in the field of sports for the school year 2017-2018. Artist of the Year is presented to Tagavilla John Drake for his outstanding performance in the field of arts for the school year 2017-2018. Journalist of the Year is presented to Apion Anisa B. for outstanding performance in the field of journalism for the school year 2017-2018.
For our Loyalty Award, all of our recipients from the elementary department will receive a gold medal. Loyalty Award is given to Anisa B. Apion. Nathaniel P. Gallo. Radia L. Habib. Shaidi Hajaluddin. Zainab M. Hussein.
Fatima Rizka K. Jamsuri. Nawab M. Kiram. Rizal T. Rajan. John Drake A. Tagavilla. Gwen and Viloria.